two brothers with a sporting interest, a burning desire to make Buffalo an exciting and vibrant city. Since their days as tennis doubles partners on the U.S. national tennis team, Seymour and Northrop Knox have never stopped striving to attain the best for themselves and their community. On December 2nd, 1969, the Knox brothers were rewarded for their years of dedication by being awarded an expansion franchise team in the National Hockey League, the Buffalo Sabres. Since that first season in 1970-71, hockey fans have been treated to many years of thrilling professional hockey, including many postseason playoff appearances and a near championship in 1974-75. Still, the best is yet to come for Seymour and Northrop Knox. Western New York hockey fans' dreams of one day holding the Stanley Cup have been revitalized by the brothers' continuing efforts to bring the fastest, brightest, and best to the Buffalo Sabres. The Knox brothers will always be remembered for bringing the thrill of professional hockey to Buffalo. Seymour and Northrop Knox, forever enshrined in the Greater Buffalo Sports Hall of Fame.